If you see big ones flowing, just pitch them back. Yeah.
Roger McCabe is about to go fishing on a very big scale.
In fact, we take two management crews, two shocking boats, and quite an array of hatchery folks and hatchery hauling trailers.
The catch of the day? Striped bass. But this trip isn't recreational.
We have a large population of striped bass that congregates below Lake Livingston Dam. We discovered that population in 1981, and we've been using it as the primary source for broodfish for the entire state since then.
And this lake has proven to be a very fertile breeding ground.
We stun the fish, narcotize them, we can dip them out of the water. We actually go through a selection process of determining which ones we want to take.
That's female.
The fish are weighed, numbered, and tested to determine if they're healthy and ready for fertilization. Injected with a growth hormone to control ovulation, the fish are then raced to hatcheries near Wichita Falls or Lake Possum Kingdom. Time is precious.
I think she's ready.
About 48 hours later, the fish are stripped. Eggs are then mixed with sperm and stirred with a feather.
We'll enumerate the eggs, measure them, and then put them in the hatching jar.
Soon the eggs hatch. A few days later, they go into the rearing ponds. Then it's back to lakes like Livingston all across the state.
We're producing, basically 7.5 million fish that would not be here otherwise. So it's for a good cause and it's for the entire state.
A slippery process, but one that's sure to turn out swimmingly. At Lake Livingston, this is Lydia Saldana reporting.